No.
Evacuation.
Link. I've got zombies at the doors and they ain't selling cookies.
I owe you one, Hammond.
Good luck, Frank. Give Fontana hell.
All right, I need to find Barnaby's research. Brad said it'd be in some kind of intelligence lockup. Gonna need to look around.
West, I intercepted another one of Vic's reports.
Fine, play it.
Frank is back in Willamette. And surprise, he brought his stupid smug face with him. You know, for a second, I was actually glad to see him. I thought, finally, together we'll make some progress. Once he sees how the people are doing, he'll... You know what? Never mind. Screw that guy.
You know what? I'm a little radio silent.
If you like.
Sheep in wolf's clothing. Research facility, huh? Based off the work of the late, great Dr. Barnaby, perhaps? No. No test subject quite like a live one. Hey there,
little guy.
What is this? Brain teasers? What, are you gonna send them to college? No!
Lockdown in effect. Please purge all active experiments to clear quarantine.
Supervisor can kiss my ass! Come on. Frank. Commander Fontana has reviewed all progress on Project Saturn. No addressee. Right, because that'd be too easy. Brad said all the stuff he took from Barnaby's lab will be in some kind of intel lockup, which is somewhere else. Okay, gotta keep looking.
Lockdown terminated. Have a nice day.
Screw you, Dor!